Hello guys, welcome to today's video. Today I'm going to run the 9P157-2, also known as the Chrysanthemum S. It's the top rank Russian tank destroyer, all the way down here at 9.3 and 7 rank. Really good fun, 1200 muzzle pen. We will see how I can make it perform. See you guys after the action.
We messed that vehicle up. Good work. Next target. We've got a kill shot. Enemy tank is a burning wreck. Enemy vehicle destroyed. We've got a kill shot. Enemy destroyed. Target! Take out that hostile! Engaging! Attacking! Good work. Next target. Good work. Next target. Target. Good work. Next target. We've got a kill shot. Fire! Fire at the target! Incoming fire! vehicle disabled. We've got a kill shot. Contact! Attack that target! Armor's compromised! Enemy neutralized! We wrecked that vehicle.
So, in retrospect of the Chrysanthema, or the 9P157-2, really good fun. 1200mm pen of missiles, so, you know, you've got a load of pen. 6 kilos of HE, so 90% chance you'll overpressure most light things, even if you don't kill it with where you hit. Nice mobility. Radar allows it to lock onto the helicopters and stuff. As well, if they get close enough, you can run it up to 8 kilometers. It starts at 2 kilometers by default. Really good fun. 2-man crew, not much of a problem. The fuel tank in the front really, really eats a lot of shit when they're trying to shoot you. Yeah, nice mobility. Top speed of 70 km when you get all of the mobility mods. 20 km backwards, so plenty of mobility. The 16 missiles. I've only had to rearm once ever throughout a game. Really good fun. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, I hope to see you next time. Peace.